Hey, what's going on, everyone? It is TSJ. Welcome back to another install video. This was a requested one for the Bellow Mundi. It is another like ancient empires type mod for Medieval 2. This is actually a pretty old one. Well, it's actually not too old, only 2020, but I actually hadn't heard of it before until someone recommended it. Let's jump into it. It's pretty easy to install. So you'll probably need WinRAR to download it, but I'll leave a link to it in the first comment below. So it'll take you here. You click download now. And once you have done that, find DBM testing. You'll double click on that. Make sure everything's in there. Right click, you'll extract it to a specified folder. You'll send it to your Medieval 2 mods folder. As such, okay. Now it's over 6 gigabytes, so it's probably gonna take a while, or sometime, maybe a few minutes. While that's loading over, you'll want to go to your common Medieval 2 and make sure you have a Kingdoms application. If you don't, you need to make one. So the way to do that is to copy your Medieval 2. And paste it back into your Medieval 2 main folder, and you'll find Medieval 2 copy, rename that Kingdoms, and that will allow you to run executables in the mods folder. So it looks like it's almost finished transferring over. We'll give it another minute. Okay, once it's finished transferring over, you can go to your common Medieval 2 mods, find DBM. You'll then click on the window play DBM, and here you are in the main menu. If you click on the Bellow Mundi, looks like need to see, click next. Right here is the campaign, the main campaign. It's a huge map, which is just great. You can see you've got the Romans, the Seleucids, Pontia, let's see, Egypt. If you load into, say, like an Egypt campaign, it's very heavily like gladiator based. I like it. There's a nice intro message going over the entire mod. Looks like there's a lot of scripts. We loaded in, of course, as Pharaoh. Yeah, guys, this is like really, really neat, I think. Like a spy. Got the Ptolemaic, right, like the Egyptians. So this is really impressive. I definitely recommend this, guys. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Have you played this mod before? Are you gonna check it out? And look how much money Alexandria is making. Let me know if you do run into any issues in the comments below. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you all next time.